We have these three crazy Transformer cakes in front of us. We gotta pick a winner. Let's start with Dion. What did you think of her cake?
It's so refreshing and nice to see such clean, detailed fondant work all the way throughout on her cake. I can tell.
Great fondant work. It's great technique.
Clean work, that smooth sphere. It's all there, it's all in it.
Transformers is really all about a sense of drama, of good versus evil, of battles.
Three jam-packed Transformer cakes stand before you. This is gonna be a tough decision. All right, and it's time to bring back the bakers. Bakers, in this cake-off round, we ask for an epic battle in cake form that perfectly captures all the action and excitement of